Okay, so this is gonna be a new YouTube series that I'm gonna do with Danny. Go check out his channel, CoonDogTV. So I luckily have already made a team. Should we be to Hawaii as our team?
Yeah, let's go to Hawaii.
Yeah, we're gonna make a expansion draft team. What should this be? No. Coondog Studios. Coondog Studio. Dang it, only 12. What should we make it? Carter Danny.
Yeah, you can just put my name right there.
Hodu Danny. Hawaii Heat and with the Alaska Aces.
Sure.
Customize. No, we already made the Alaska Aces. But we can edit them, right? I'm not. Okay. You already did everything, but the one thing I wanna do, is you did all this stuff, but I'm gonna do like the arena presentations, cause yeah, you told me you did everything but like the presentation. Okay, never mind, you did all this. Oh no, you didn't do this, never mind. Oh yeah, you did, never mind, my bad. Oh yeah, you did goal. Okay, yeah. So you did all this stuff, I'm assuming. Yeah.
You just have to do like the...
What's our, we don't have an outro. Oh yeah, we just need to do the sounds. Go on, preset. You know what, I actually kinda like that, not gonna lie. Goal song. What should our goal song be? Should we do this?
You can hear, I can't hear it at all.
Oh, okay, that's actually not that bad. Wind song, we'll just do. I don't really care about our wind song. And then our power play song, we can get them. No, I'll do this. Sure, we'll do that. Save. No mascot, unfortunately. Okay, we got that. Division realignment. Should we be a central division? No. Pacific division.
Yeah, put them in the Pacific, make the Coyotes in the Central.
Weird. Okay.
I think that would make the most sense. I'm not saying it makes sense, but it makes the most sense.
Only mode. No. Sully cap on. Yes, they can trade. No. Yeah, no. Head coach Ed Slines, yeah. set the CPU higher and fire coaches. Auto sign free agents. No, no, we sign free agents for us. Right? Mm-hmm. Mode length, so 25 years. Fancy draft off. Skill pro. I might actually make that pro, I'll make the pro, all-star. Should we do 5 seasons? I'll save on, nope.
Let's do 10.
What's the bio in this? What are these? What's authentic cap penalties? Is that like luxury tax, kind of?
No, it's a buyout is when you take a cap hit and you pay a player to become a free agent.
Also, like you pay them the rest of their you pay them the rest of their.
You don't pay them their entire contract. You just pay them.
Okay, let's make it easy so it's not obviously so. What are the waivers again?
Living lodges. It's just where you can claim a player, you can put them on waivers and they go to the minors and stuff.
Oh. But I'm gonna make trade difficulty easy because like all of the trades are so terrible in this thing. Like I watch plenty of videos and just like there's no sliding room. Like you gotta be willing to keep it on. I wish you could adjust how long the season was, so maybe you could do like a 50 game season instead of like 80 all 82 games. Like that would be kind of cool if you could do that. I wish. I mean, I guess it's whatever, but. We did the expansion draft. Low when they're not lost, so what are we picking? Okay. Well, we know who we're getting. Well, we know we're. Keep in mind that we're getting a free defenseman because. Okay, Anaheim. Who should we get? Yeah, you can move, I think. So, who do you think we should get? Cause I'm not good at this part of managing a franchise. Like I like doing it, but I'm not good at like these kind of decisions. Oh, Taylor Hall. That's an easy choice. DeBrusque. Can we get McAvoy? Okay, no, never mind. I was say, can we get McAvoy, but maybe not. Wayne Simmons? Calgary. Oh, Calgary. I'm just kidding. Yeah. No hate to the real Calgarys. Like the actual team, Calgary, but no. There's a. Dougie Hamilton, easy. Chi. Dahan Murphy or Dahan Slater Kokek. Kokwak.
Quack.
I know, right? Thank you. Jonah. Welcome to Nevada. No, don't get Guryanov. Remember he doesn't like our... I mean, that could have just been that one specific, but I remember he doesn't really like staying with us. Like, he was really hard to sign. Like, he was acting very difficult. Like, go back to him. Hold on, let me see something. I guess we can get him. I just want to see something. Oh, Mike Hoffman. Wow. Ben Hutton. Okay, can I make this pick? Oh, Parisi. Yeah, Parisi. He's just really good. I don't think that was much of a hard pick for me. Yeah. Former Wild player. My Wood. No, I'm just kidding. Miles Wood.
Did you realize you're recording?
Yeah, Ryan Strome. Remember? He's supposed to be a top 5 Rangers forward to look out for. Remember?
No, he's supposed to be a top 5 prospect, even though he's... Well, now he's 27. But.
26.
Now he's 27.
Oh, in real life? Well, we should get Panarin. In my opinion, we should get Panarin. Pick Panarin. Is that really a question? Pick Panarin. Pick Panarin.
So no, I'm joking. I'm not gonna pick a wussy, so let's pick Marilyn.
Okay, bet. Duclair!
Ron Haynes, he knows too.
Duclair, he's only. He's.
Okay, yeah, just pick him right there.
Yeah, Duclair, he's. Oh, wait, can we get a goalie here? No. Oh,
no,
blind!
No. No,
he's an
no.
88. He's an 81 already. Okay, what the heck? Oh wait, we can get one of their. Okay, I'm so dumb. I literally said we can get one of their goalies. No, we can't. They traded their one goalie. Or no, they didn't trade him. Oh yeah, Ryan Giannino got traded there. I forgot.
Vincent Dunn.
Sergachev. Dermot. The Vancouver Canucks. The Vancouver Canucks. Markstrom! No, go back and take the other goalie.
No, we have to.
We have to? Oh. Okay, never mind.
We have to take these 3 goalies and we've only taken 2.
Oh.
I guess we'll take Brandon Dillon and now we gotta take a goalie.
Oh, actually, I'm not hating this team. This team is actually looking nice. I don't know about you, but I'm actually liking this team. Like, I'm digging them. I'm actually digging this team. We look good.
Good.
Yeah, last time I didn't exactly like. Oh, we better get first pick. Dang it. Okay, never mind. Don't even talk to Lafreniere. Don't even talk to him. he's out of the picture. Just admit it. We don't have a chance.
How about the Byfield, the Russian guy, and Raymond?
What? Quentin Byfield?
Talk to Byfield, swim in the minimums, and Raymond. Yeah, talk to those three. The bottom three.
Let's see. Your style of play, personality, what should we do? I think we should chat about your style of play. Should we do style of play?
Ask whatever you want.
Okay. No, ask skills. Tell me, what do you consider your greatest strength? My skating. I think I'm faster than most. New topic. Play style.
It's my turn.
Okay, but I'm conducting some interviews, and Brayden, I'm making a video, so don't. Give me a quick breakdown of how you play on the ice. How do you think you're ready to play? I think he's pretty ready to, give me a breakdown of how you play. And where I'm a strong forward who likes to drive the net while wearing down other team's defensemen. Okay. Yeah, tell me again. Please, tell me again. I'm joking. I'm not going to use my topic on that. Personality. What kind of person are you? Are you a terrible person? How would you describe your personality? Very carefully, but more than my personality. Lucas Raymond.
Carter.
Oh, my shot is my best asset, and I like to use it as much as possible. Strengths and weaknesses. Did I just ask him that already? Oh. Oh, his shot. It's his shot. I forgot. Oh, puck skills. Never mind.
Someone's about right, but...
what's your biggest weakness? Well, yeah, I don't expect your physicality to always be there. I don't really need it to be either. Who's our third guy we should talk to? Should we talk to Studzy? He's a... Because he has an elite potential.
Who'd you talk to?
Byfield and Raymond, because they're both elite.
He's a top six,
I guess. Don't tend to get very bent out of shape or anything. I'm very loyal. I think I have a well-rounded. Okay, nice. Okay, what's play style? Not your readiness. Can you give me a breakdown of how you play? Forward, both ends of the ice. So he's kind of like a two-way forward, okay. I see, we have a two-way forward here. We got a two-way forward on our hands. It's got to be my skating. I think I'm faster than most. Okay, let's go. Okay, so we got speed, dude. Two-way forward, that's fast. That's something good. Okay. Okay, we did all three of our interviews. Okay. Okay. So should we advance to the raft now?
I guess.
So one day. Okay. Upgrade our trading block. Are these people we want? Okay. Forward. Okay, no, I won't mess with this, really. Okay, let's do this. Should we do the draft? Okay, let's see who's on the board.
I can get you all the measurements, but I'm hungry.
Okay, send the pick. No, they took Quentin Byfield right before us. This Raymond dude. Should we get Raymond or... He has a sniper. Should we date this Lucas Raymond dude? Because he has a better potential and he's also... Okay. So the next pick. Okay, so who should we get now? This guy's a potential elite. And he's a two-way defender. Should we get this dude? Because otherwise that Marchant dude is a two-way D also. Okay. Round 3, pick 3. Oh, a playmaker. Okay. So should we 7th D, who should we get?
This one.
This one?
Arkhipov.
This one? Oh, Arkhipov. Oh yeah, he's an elite playmaker. Oh wow, yeah, that would be good to have a playmaker on our team. Pick 99, haha. We get the 99th pick. Haha, yay! Two-way defender. Playmaker, elite playmaker. So who should we go with now?
Either Upshaw or Piercy.
Who's Piercy? Oh, this dude, Grinder?
Or Terry.
Two-way demon. Okay, now I'll get this Daniel Upshaw. We can get some playmakers. If we got some snipers and some playmakers on our team, I think that would be good. Because the playmakers can hand it off. Hand it off? What am I talking about? But yeah. Goalie. Hybrid goalie. Should we get this goalie? A galley? Actually, no. We have an 88 goalie. I think we're good goalie-wise. Oh, this is an elite goalie. Hybrid. Who should we go? This Moore dude, he's a 2-way D. Who should we go for?
Either the goalie or Redmond.
Which goalie? Redmond?
Oh, no, they're both goalies.
Redmond and
Graychek.
How do you look at them? Oh, player info. There's nothing much about him. So should we go for Redmond then, since Redmond actually has stuff to go? No. Oh wait, did we not get Redmond? Bruh. He's a fringe starter. Okay, who should we go for now?
Pick it Percy.
Percy, okay. Harry the Percy. Harry Percy. Harry Percy. Okay, so should we what should we do? Little Pekka. Oh no. I thought it was Little Pekka instead of Little Tekka, but no, it's Little Pekka. No, it's Leonardo Pekka. Where should we go? Zane Agostini. He's actually a good sniper. How good is he? Okay, fine. Agostini or Pekka?
Agostini.
What?
Agostini.
Okay. How many more picks are there?
One.
This is a lot. There's 8 rounds.
Seven. So this would be the last pick.
Okay, should we get this Brands, dude?
No.
Okay, yeah, never
the
mind.
Take the seed. Take Nolan's seed.
Nolan's seed. Thanks. Send to the entire draft. Okay, should we sign Sim to the Leaf sign for us? Do you want to just sign these people?
Just sign all of them.
But do you want to do it? I...
No.
Oh.
Just sign the people that say yes to extension.
So no, what about the people who don't have a response? What about the people that say no comment?
Then say yeah, then yes, we'll say no.
If they say, oh.
No, don't type that.
Oh, that must mean that they don't need an extension. I think that means they don't need an extension.
Yeah.
Oh, you told me just sign them anyway.
Well, if it does say that, it's fine.
No, no. Mark Scranland. That's the thing, is some of them don't want to be with me. They don't want to try it out with a new team. E-bear. What's an e-bear? Instead of an emo, it's an e-bear. Maybe not exactly. Extension, yes. Yay, I'm happy Duclair decided to make the right decision and stay with us. Victor Dunn, I think? V Dunn. Whatever Dunn that is. Yes. Oh no, I never did go in on off. Watch this, he's just gonna completely dunk us. I don't know why I said dunk us, but he's not gonna wanna be with us. Watch this. Wayne Simmons. And you know what? I don't care that he doesn't want to be with, that he's not going to be want to be with us, because I just know he's very, I know he's just salty, because we're better. And he doesn't, and for whatever dumb reason, he doesn't want to be with us. Okay, bet. Those are all the re-signings we had to do. Okay, sim to free agency then. Because we already did all our re-signing. Should I sim to free agency then? Easy decision. I don't have cap space to re-sign these guys. Oh, I don't have I guess I don't have cap space. How much cap space do we have left? Oh, we only have 2 mil of cap space left.
That's fine.
So do I just not re-sign them, or?
Yeah, they didn't want to be here.
Yes, he did. Duclair.
Yeah,
cap space. Do we have enough cap space? We just signed him. I don't think we have any more cap space after we signed him. Crap, so we can't sign him for that. Dang it. So we don't get him then, I guess?
Yeah. Go to goalies, too.
Well, goalies are part of everybody, so I already gave them contracts.
Anyway.
Oh, right! I signed all those other people. I might not have enough to pay him. Dang it! Oh, what can we do now? We can't have that goalie. He doesn't wanna be with us. Or he does. We don't. Who should we release? Oh, Petrangelo. He wants 8 mil. Okay, who should we trade? Find trade. How do we find a trade? Oh, find trade. Who should we trade? Why is this dude have so much trade value? Oh, never mind. He's our first overall pick. Okay, who should we trade? Bear?
No.
Okay, who?
Greenland?
Okay.
No, you don't have to trade Greenland. Trade Henrique.
Find a trade. Let me know if you find one that we should do. Should we do this? Okay, let's go. So should we sign another guy then?
Marston.
How?
Yeah, free agents.
Okay, let's see. Let's see if we agent. Is this our Jahab Markstrom? Okay. Quap. How much do we have left? No, affordable. Actually, no. They're not affordable because they haven't agreed yet. Did he get back to us yet?
No. Still no.
This? Decline? Okay.
Advance it again.
When is he gonna get back to us? Okay, yes. Nice. No. That's not. Should we send the next season now?
Yeah.
Just say yes or no. Decline.
Nope. Decline and edit wave block. And remove everybody. Yeah, we gotta sign some people, mostly AHL players.
Hmm.
Got the simulation.
Oh, it's auto signing people.
Oh, okay.
Edit the lines, I just wanted to check these things, these babies out. Okay, this. Yes. Taylor Hall, Michael Granlund. Jakey DeBrusky, Dennis Gurianov, that, Miles Wood, Sergachev, and Dougie Hamilton, and then Dylan Bear, and then Vince Dunn, and Felipe Scratched. Nudavara and Brandon Piley. I'm just kidding. Peewee. Brissell. I know. Lawrence Brissell. Set captains. They better have set in the rat captains. Taylor Hall, that's what I thought. Taylor Hall. No, I'm gonna take it off of Hamilton and put it on Sergachev.
No.
Why not?
You know, you just give the captain to the best players.
I know.
Give not the best, so.
What?
Give it to Brissell. or Puglisi?
Yeah, Puglisi is...
Yeah, Puglisi.
Puglisi. Okay. Done. Our first game will be at the Honda Center.